Hello, my name is Lindsay Hoskinson and I'm from Seattle, Washington, US. I loved AriaMedTour. They are very kind and patient. Etty worked with me all year and answered all my questions. I felt very comfortable and rest assured that I was gonna be taken care of. I love the results so far. I know that some swelling will go down and it'll change over time, but so far I love how my nose looks. Coronavirus was not a big deal. Everybody was wearing masks and being safe. I didn't feel that there was any problems with COVID, or I didn't worry about catching any disease or COVID while I was here. I didn't know much about Iran before I came, and now leaving here, I feel very comfortable and very humble and appreciative to be accepted into the country to visit, and I love the people and they're very, very kind. Yeah, I think I did some searching on the internet and then I came across, I was looking at different countries, and then I think hearing Iran be the rhinoplasty capital of the world made me really want to come here. Absolutely, I recommend both coming to Iran and with AriaMedTour, as they've been so helpful and guided me through everything with the interpreter and hotel and everything I needed to be successful here. Yes, thank you for having me.
Thank you.
Happy Nowruz!